Hey everyone, welcome back to this week's edition of Simple Click Aviation. If you haven't already done so, I highly suggest you go check out my other videos to learn a little more about aviation photography. This week, we're going to be talking about my favorite subject, night photography. Now, this is one of the more complicated subjects and one that people think is more difficult than it should be, but it really isn't. There are two things that you really need to focus on when it comes to night photography. And that is stabilization and longer exposure. Longer exposure just means that the shutter is open longer and more light can come in. Obviously, when it's dark, there's less light. So the longer the shutter is open, more light comes in. In order to get the longer exposure, you need to have a slower shutter speed. And then we talk about stabilization, it's pretty simple. You need a tripod or a really sturdy surface in order to keep your camera still. I highly recommend that you use live view mode to reduce any chances of bumping your camera or creating shots that are becoming blurry. The camera cannot move at night. That is a no-no. You cannot do that. The next thing I would recommend is using a timer or a remote control. Again, this is going to help you eliminate any chance of the camera moving. And then the next thing is to keep your shutter or your aperture closed, but a bigger number. So bigger the number, smaller the hole. And then the next thing I recommend, the last thing I recommend, is go try shooting around streets where there's artificial lights. Go shoot cars. This is going to give you practice before you go to the airport. Those are my recommendations for you. Go shoot some airplanes, go shoot some cars, and have fun.